War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Apparently, the cavalry's here.
Did you color your hair?
I have the best hairdresser, I swear.
You look lovely.
I think Sean has my eyes.
Looking good, hon.
More of the same.
That's right. Which is why we've developed some whiz-bang.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Well, maybe you should just see for yourself.
A lot of late nights. But it was worth it. Good old US of A.
Now, sounds like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
I know we were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Codsworth.
But then we're looking at a cold front coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities. Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high of 52 on Monday.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. Looks like the milk got delivered.
Unseasonably so for Southeast Asia. But for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree. All the easier for our mechanized Hellcats to drive any screaming commie memes.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad I opened the door.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Miss Alicia, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy. On his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what, exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
Wait,
we seem to
what?
Have lost contact with
what
our affiliate stations.
Oh, no.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
On the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
sir.
Two, follow me. Thank Come God, on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the
gate?
We're
doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God! Oh God! Oh God!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No,
we'd all be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Here for you. All new residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion.
Male.
This way.
Welcome
please.
Home.
Female.
Just this way.
This one's good.
Male. Step over to the table. Take a seat.
Male and
a
little high.
But welcome. Pick up a suit right
You'll
over
need
there.
Your suits before we can take you further. Here you are. Head down the hall there.
Right over there, please.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Vault seat, then head down the hall.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
What if they didn't
make it? We'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit, don't you think?
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
As well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Come on. Oh, God. I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Oh, God. Why would Vault-Tec do this? Only one left. Hello? Anyone? giant roaches? What the hell? What happened here? Where is everyone? Terminal's gotta be somewhere. Thank you.
power cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Codsworth, you're still here. So other people could still be alive, too.
Well, of course I'm still here. Surely you didn't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the hubby see you in that state, huh? Where is Sir?
They killed him.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, sir, had him last, remember? Perhaps he's gone to the Parker residence to arrange a playdate. I'm sure he'll be back with him momentarily.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Doesn't matter how long it's been. I feel fine.
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mum, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, how do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum. What's all this? Found you! I'm supposed to be impressed! Okay, knock that out! Terrific!
Yeah, but if you flies. Wait. My head.
Bingo. Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, Mum. What about the city? Conquest is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, Mum. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. secure the home front. Thank you.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey. Grab that. How you doing, buddy?
Tonight, I guess. I mean, you wouldn't bother singing about it if